back in 756.
Before we get into our favorite Special K commercial, I had a situation last night where Ellie was quite upset because a little girl in her class told Adam, this little boy Ellie knows, that Ellie had a crush on him, and Adam said that he didn't like Ellie, and then Elena went and told Ellie, and she was just so upset. So what would you say to Ellie?
That not every little boy is going to like you, but that doesn't make you a bad person.
I would say...
Is there any wonder why I don't have children?
Okay. Well, I don't think there's any sort of roadmap on how to do this, but I would probably give her a big hug and say, you know, it doesn't matter what boys think of you, it's what you think of yourself.
Look, and why is that different from what I said?
I think it's...
Okay, do you want to know what I said?
It's a more understandable way to hear it, I think.
I said...
Well, you said confuse me.
You know what, Ellie? When you're that little, people say things they don't necessarily mean. I'm sure Adam likes you. You're too little to have boyfriends, but you can have friends who are boys. And when I was little, oftentimes boys would be mean and tease me, and it used to upset me when they pinched me in the swimming pool. But I learned later on in life that that's a boy's way of getting your attention, and that's his way of flirting with you. So even though he says that, it doesn't mean that he doesn't like you. And I said, and you can have lots of boys who are friends.
Boy, that's a good answer.
That's what
and,
I said.
Of course, Ellie was asleep on the line. Not everybody says what they think.
No, she actually listened, and she said, what's flirting?
Yeah.
But, you know, you see this little six-and-a-half-year-old, and you feel like her little heart is breaking because she was crying.
Oh.
And she was so embarrassed because then Amanda told him that she had a crush on him in front of him, and she was mortified.
Mm.
And Ellie gets so embarrassed so easily.
Mm.
But it's so funny because these little things come up, and there's no real blueprint on how to help a child deal with a lot of the stuff we've had to deal with.
I remember being terribly embarrassed when someone told
a
little girl, yeah, last week I think it was, a little girl that I had a crush on her. Oh, it's a betrayal.
Yeah.
It's terrible, and you feel, and all of a sudden, of course, in those schools, it goes around the whole school.
Right.
And you just feel awful.
And I said, Ellie, if you have a secret, let me tell you something. Don't tell anybody.
That's what
just
makes it a secret.
Me. And she said, well, I'll just tell you and Grace and Brooke and so-and-so. And then she named about six people. I said, Ellie, if you do that, it's not going to be a secret anymore. So just know that.
Yeah.
You just have to keep your trap shut sometimes.
Ellie, your dirty laundry's all over town.
So now I hate Adam and I'm hiring a hitman.
Yeah,
I'm kidding.